I have an Acura MDX and I'm going to show you where the brake fluid reservoir is located on this vehicle. But before we get started, if you find my content helpful, can you give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel? I'll appreciate it tremendously. So I have the hood open, I'm going to walk in, I'm going to look down. You see that? That's where brake fluid is at inside of that reservoir. The cap is twisted open and brake fluid is added in there. All right, let me know if you have any questions.